This video will cover some of the basic steps you can take when troubleshooting blue screen of death caused by a hardware issue. Blue screen of death, or BSOD, is a system crash that typically happens after a critical error. It means that a hardware or software issue has occurred that can't be automatically resolved by the operating system. Some of the most common causes of BSOD errors related to hardware are faulty or improperly installed components, environmental issues, or faulty driver updates. Follow these steps to troubleshoot issues that might be related to hardware. Make note of the error code that is displayed on the BSOD. You can look up the error code on Microsoft's website and follow the troubleshooting instructions provided. Some of the most common hardware error codes are data bus error. This means that a piece of hardware isn't communicating properly with your computer. This could be because it wasn't installed properly or because the component itself may be broken or faulty. NTFS file system means there's almost certainly a problem with your hard drive. Can you recreate the problem by plugging in an external device? The BSOD may be caused by a faulty peripheral. When troubleshooting, it's always best practice to make note of what has recently changed on your system. Was a hardware component recently installed? Your goal is to always try to bring your machine to a pre-BSOD state. If you recently installed an internal or external component, make sure it is installed properly. If it is, the component might be faulty and will need to be replaced. Run Lenovo Diagnostics to help determine if there are any issues with the hardware components. If you have a Lenovo warranty, do not open your machine or replace any parts yourself, as this might void your warranty. Open a support ticket to resolve the issue without breaking warranty. Sometimes issues can be caused by environmental factors. Are ventilation ports clear? Is your machine being exposed to extreme fluctuating temperatures? Have you recently went traveling with your machine? If it is exposed to heavy amounts of movement and vibration, it can cause components to become loose or damaged. Clear anything that might be obstructing your ventilation ports and remove your machine from unstable environments. Make sure all drivers are up to date. Lenovo components should always use Lenovo drivers. Never use third-party drivers for Lenovo components in your machine. If you recently installed a third-party driver for a Lenovo component, uninstall the driver and update it with a Lenovo-supported driver. Walk through these steps and collect as much information as possible to see if it will resolve the issue. If the issue persists, having walked through these steps will make the process of troubleshooting with a support agent quicker and easier for you and the agent. If you want to learn more about your Lenovo PC, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to support.lenovo.com.